Hello! Hey, guess what? I'm a bear! Alright, are you guys fucking ready for this? Welcome back to Drunken Gaming, and we are playing Bear Simulator tonight. It is St. Patrick's Day. I am already pretty there. So, if you're all ready for this, as you can see, I already have myself a fucking top bear hat. I'm already pretty swagalicious right now. So, this, I believe, is where I'd put my trophies. If I had any! Anyway, here over here, we have a fun list of bear goals. Number one, find and eat everything in each region. Sounds good. Number two, become smarter than the average bear. Number three, stay away from further regions until I bulk up. And number four, discover the mystery. Now, this game is a lot more complicated than it looks first off. There's all kinds of den upgrades, of which I have none. There's six different regions. I've seen four of them. I've run around a lot. I have no idea where I'm going. There's so many creatures I haven't seen. And as far as my inventory goes, I found a valve for some reason. I think I have to collect them since there's a number. And there's a pile of clothes. That smells awful, evidently. So, I have one achievement. Be a bear. So as you can see, I am not very far. Here's my abilities, or lack thereof. All I can do is smell right now. And I've got one hat. And apparently there's other skins you can get, and I'm pretty excited about that. So, now that we are a bear, let's go do bear stuff. Alright, see that blue in the bottom left there is my, like, stamina, which I will run down if I keep running like this. Ugh, I can never get these stupid ducks. But yeah, then the top there is my health, obviously. I wonder if I can creep up on him. I'm so slow right now, and my abilities suck, and these guys just fly right straight up into the air when they see you coming for them. Damn it. Bastard. Okay, so this is a smell. This is something that I can come and investigate. It's apparently Gopher Mary saying, yeah, a bear lives here. I'm pretty aware of that. So, as you can see, this is actually a very pretty game. Like, I mean, I had to turn the graphics down a little bit so that it would run a little bit more smoothly for you guys and it wasn't such an eyesore. But, I mean, look at it. It's rather nice. And I'm curious where they're going to go with this game, whether this is going to be the final load or if there's other stuff. Because there are secrets, and I don't know how to unlock any of them. We're just going to run around a little bit. We're just trying to eat stuff and discover things for the moment. And try not to die, because things will absolutely kill you in this game if you let them. Well, you don't really die. Supposedly, you, like, it says something about, I'm sure it'll happen, but it says something about, you passed out or something and a mysterious forest took you to safety, or I don't know, mysterious force, I have no idea. Let's see what we got this way, won't we? Boing! Into the water. I kind of wish that there was more going on with those swimming, because as you can see, I'm just kind of running around with my arms out. But like I said, I'm just assuming that there's more that they're going to be doing with this game as time progresses. We're gonna run out of stamina before we find anything, aren't we? What's up here? Who knows? Shut up, Loki. It's okay, dog. I know. It's very stormy outside. That's the big house dog. His name's Loki. And he is as much trouble as his name suggests. He's a good boy, though. He's a good boy doing his job. Running around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. Oh, okay. So here's the thing. I have not been able to figure out how the fact to get in there. Sounds like there's a dead body, though, because I keep hearing flies. There's stuff in there. There's stuff in there, and I want it. I can't for the life of me figure out how to get in there. I don't know if I'm supposed to. Maybe that's the way in on that other side. Duck! Damn it. I'm never gonna get those. Yeah, I found some people food. I ate the people food. It wasn't particularly nutritious. Well, see, there's more. I want it, but I can't get it from here. I don't know how to... It's like all closed off over here. Do I have to... Heh. Nope. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I'm a big burr. How am I supposed to get in there? Maybe if I go up inside. When I played this a bit in the first place, it was a bit ago as well. So I'm kind of relearning the few miserable things that I learned in the first place. Check this out. Police warning. Recent reports of unidentified people or large animal. Sighted here at night. Please use caution and report any suspicious behavior to Slenderman, I guess. Trash bags. Big ol' mess, what do you say? Jack's Party House. Lake House. I don't think I can smell this yet, can I? Nope. There's flies everywhere. Okay, is there a way down below from here? I don't know how interactable the environment is yet. Can I go in there? Yeah, but... Oh, shit! Whoa! That was it! I gotta just, like, swipe at stuff. That was cool. I did a thing. Okay, can I eat any of this? Sniff, 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 sniff. Ooh, there's a thing. Hi. This dirt under here was my favorite place until them hooligans discovered and dirtied it. Nothing good lasts forever, let me tell you, says Dan Mole. Humans dirtied it. I bet they pissed everywhere. Bunch of frat boys. Hey, it's a shroom. Can I eat you? Ha! I can! And it ups my strength. How awesome. More trash. Sniff, 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 sniff. Sniff, 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 sniff. Ooh, more clothes. And what's this? Can I have it? No? How about you? Whoa. Okay, then. Pizza! Pizza, 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 gimme. I'm gonna eat that. Ha 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 ha. I'm gonna run out of stamina, though, eventually, and have to go back to my den and go to sleep on my pile of... whatever that's a pile of. Probably nothing pleasant. I wonder what the upgrades are like. I wonder if it gets, like, silly and I can have, like, a nice four-poster bed, because that would be awesome. I am wearing a top bear hat. Okay, now, how do I get out of here? Am I stuck in here now? Wait. This. No? Oh, shit. Oh, no, you guys. I can climb this shit. Get me out of here! Ah! Oh, man, the controls are so weird. Gimme! Hang on. Hit it. I'm gonna crouch. Come on, I wanna back up. I did it! Haha! I'm on the ground. Snooping around. What do you say? Do you love polar bears? Please volunteer for a study that determines the cause for an individual to become obsessed with these animals. What a random thing to be the only thing on that thing there. And you have nothing. Well then... Public message board. I lost my Rastafarian hat. How am I supposed to jam now? If anyone finds it, call me. I think I lost it at the beach. You did not leave a phone number. And I'm a bear. I don't have a phone. But if I find your hat, I'm gonna wear it. So don't you worry, friend. Boing. Alright, there's more areas over there. Have I explored everything over here? There's a rabbit, 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 rabbit. Fuck. I can kill those. I've done it before, but shit. I'm pretty good at running my stamina out. Trying. But I need food. Ah, shit. Come here. Damn it. The swipe is slow. Like, if you're running, it's hard to, like, ah, shit. Let me see if I can just get him to. Yep. Come back. Come on. Come on back. Come on. Come on. Get stuck. I think that's how I got one before. Stay there. Stay there. Ah, damn it. I think I need, like, two good swipes in. Come here. Ah. God, these little bastards are infuriating. But I have more confidence than I do with the duck. Come here, you white-tailed bastard. Yeah! Alright. I can get him. No! Damn it. Come here! Ah, fuck. Slippery bitch. And you are not gonna give me enough energy for this to- Ooh! Stay that- Yeah! Did it! I'm gonna eat you. Ha 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 ha! Improves my jump a little bit, I think. Alrighty then. See, yeah, that gave me, like, no stamina. Okay, let's go back this way and see what we can see. Boing. Okay, this is a different kind of... Okay, I see a billboard. Is that a... Yeah, there's a bridge. Okay. What does that say? Ooh. Why is there a fountain? Is there anything I'm missing? Sniff, 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 sniff. There's a smell! I can't smell that smell. That's lame. I need to eat more stuff. Ooh. Keep out. Public notice. This public location has been deemed unsafe by the authority of the Global Response Department. It is no longer open to the public. Any person found in this location will be punished by the fullest extent of the law. Alright. Can I... No. Well, alright then. Arnie Forest. Boing. No public sit- Ooh. I found a thing. Okay, I think. Yeah. Huh. Aw, shit. Fucked it all up. Fucked it all up! Okay, that's it. Let's try this one more time. Boing! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! I fucking did it. Okay, you know what? I think this is a perfect time. Well, let me get out of this confining space first. Oh shit! Fuck! I fail. Where am I? God, this place is confusing. Okay, well, yeah. Well, as I was about to say, I think this is a pretty good time to take a shot. But I like I said, I do want to get up there first. Wait, what's over here? Nothing! Well, it looks like that. Wait, is that berries? It's berries. Stamina and strength. Yeah! Lingonberry. Anything else? Any more smells or foods? No? So I think if I have some better stats, then I'll just have a better time. That's all that's over here? Is just this one berry bush that's just silly? Maybe it's a place to corner a rabbit. Can I go up here? Boing. Hep. 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 Le. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, I need to get up there. Should I just... Ah, no. Ow, shit, I hurt myself. I took some fall damage. That's the... Okay, yeah. Let me try to... I try to get up here first. Yay! Okay. Huh. Alright, there it is. Do-do-do-do-do. Huh. Alright! Now that we have accomplished something, it's time to take a shot. Let's get a look at my stat screen for a second while I get this going. So yeah, like I said, it's St. Patrick's Day today, and I was gonna go out, but... I don't know, man. I decided that I think I'd have much more fun hanging out with myself and this big old bottle of whiskey, so that's what I'm doing. Ah, delicious. Okay, and back in we go. See what we can see as a bear. I think there's more smells. Yeah, there's a smell. But I can't smell you. Lame. What is this? Like, what is the point of this thing that I'm on? What was its purpose? Whoa, almost ran into the fence. There's not even anything up here! Huh. Weird. Weird. Well, whoa. I think I just got myself stuck in the wall. I did. I'm stuck. I think it thinks that I'm falling. Well, I guess that makes this a pretty good time to pause. Thank you guys for joining me on this episode of Drunken Gaming. I hope you join me next time where hopefully we won't be stuck in a wall. Well, thank you. Thank you once again. Bye.